In Niger, rebel leaders close the country's airspace and reject a demand by West African leaders to return the former president to power. In Pakistan, at least 30 people are dead after several cars of a passenger train derailed Sunday near the town of Nawabshah. In China, cleanup efforts begin after heavy rains and severe weather killed 14 people in the eastern city of Shulan. And in Cambodia, the king approves the nomination of Hun Manet Sen, son of current Prime Minister Hun Sen, as the next prime minister.